We just want to say something quick and fast before we go up on the road. Because me don't want to sound racist, but me see something yesterday when I was up on Mandela and me and Big Papa go do an interview. Our best FM, man, it kind of hurt me. If you know, say, on the Mandela Highway, me see so much Chinese men working. And God bless the few black men we see. But if you wonder if I really Jamaica me, you know. And what hurt me the most is Jamaicans is a part of this. And the reason why I say that is, I think we too thief. Because the man them, we do the work, we employ a Jamaican sometime too. I don't bash my country, you know, because I love my country, I love my people. But we need to take the blame for certain things we are happening with the falling of Jamaica, the crime we are going on. We need to take the blame. Because the Japanese and Chinese and the Syrian looking people, them, we run off all of the jewelry store them. I do the crime and I shoot people. We as black people are shooting one another. And all because of greed. And that's why you have other people are coming to our country, come take over our country. Yesterday, if me never see it, another time I see it yesterday, plain. Because the amount of Chinese when me see, compared to the few black men when me see upon the site, and the amount of construction labourer there and contractor, it hurt me. If you know, say, I saw a country ago. And the heroes them fight for this, for we, Marcus Garvey, the Nanny, the Paul Bogle, what them they do? It's like them do it in vain. I swear, man, I have to talk about this. Enough people might not know me, I go talk about something like this as a selector, but me a Jamaican. Me I put music aside now. It hurt me, man. It hurt me. You know much people want to work. You know much youth at the time beg me at 20 and 50. And next thing too, Jamaicans them too thief. And me no care one come give the backlash and I say, oh my God, no, me nah cost my country, I love my country, I love my people them. But we too thief. Yeah man, we too thief. We no feel we can be fear and go through in our life. Notice where them are idolized and want to love. Nothing we good no love. Nothing no good. No for them youth that they even know the national hero them. No parents now teach no youth them thing there again. Nothing no go on. That's how our country stays and we need a clean up. Me alone can't do it and me can't do it, but I'm glad me have the knowledge enough to acknowledge certain things so me can spread them things there amongst the youth them around me and people around me. It rough, man. I swear to you, it's rough. Jamaica in our deep state. Yesterday showed me that. Alone.